Lanes of I-10 were shut down this morning after a person died in a car crash. It happened at 8:15 near Camp Bullis Road. The Bexar County Medical Examiner has not identified that person yet. Those lanes on I-10 have been reopened.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.